I'm Mr. Happy.
And I'm Miss Sunshine.
And today we're celebrating inventions. Think how different the world would be if someone hadn't invented the car or the light bulb.
Or those little things you stick in the end of your corn cob.
You said it, Miss Sunshine. Now let's meet our first guest. Welcome to the show, Miss Daredevil.
Thanks for having me.
So this is your invention?
Sure is. I call it the rocket.
I see. What's it do?
It can do just about anything.
Can it lay an egg?
Anything but that.
Oh, well, let's pick a lucky person from the audience to help demonstrate.
Great idea, Miss Sunshine. How about you, Mr. Quiet? Come on up and try it out. Let's give Mr. Quiet a big round of applause.
The Rocket is an all-in-one entertainment center. It's not just a chair. It's a movie theater. And of course, can't forget the popcorn and fizzy pop.
Wow, that is some chair. Are you with me, folks?
But wait, you haven't even seen the best part. Watching a movie is fun, but imagine if you could do it in space.
You're not saying.
That's right. It's not just a chair, it's a rocket ship. Okay, stand back and prepare to be dazzled.
Ho, ho, ho! I've said it before, and I will say it again. Ho, 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 ho! That is some chair! How long can the rocket stay in space, Miss Daredevil?
No idea. I haven't worked out all the details, like how it's supposed to come back to Earth.
What do you know? It came back.
It can do so much, yet it can't lay an egg.
So, Mr. Quiet, was it as exciting as it looked? Don't go away. We'll be right back with more
Good morning, Dillydale!
And we're back. Mr. Scatterbrain was just showing us his latest invention, the Remember Box.
I was? Well, where is it?
It's on your lap. At least I think that's it, or else I'm on the wrong show.
No, you're right, Miss Sunshine. So, Mr. Scatterbrain, tell us about this wonderful box.
Well, you see, I forget stuff. So, I invented this box to help me remember everything I'm going to forget later. I'll show you. This bunny rabbit is to remind me to buy carrots.
For the rabbit?
No, for carrot sandwiches. And this little guy
is to remind you to buy bananas.
No, to remind me to bring this pygmy goat back to the zoo.
Do you have anything else in there?
Oh, just this crocodile. Oh, look, carrots. I must have remembered to get them after all.
Do you have crocodile repellent in there?
No, just the goat. They're not very friendly, you know.
Well, that's all the time we have for Invention Day. We'll see you again on
Good morning, Dillydale!